DIY audio guy, back again with another adventure. Today we're going to build an enclosure for a Tang Band W6, so sit back and enjoy the show.
We'll be right back.
way this thing turned out. Plenty of bass in a small space. If you like this video, here's another one that you may enjoy. Or you can hit the subscribe button and join me on the next adventure.